Hello.
Artie! Artie!
Artie!
Hey.
You didn't tell us you got married.
Oh, her? No, I found her on the elevator. You want her?
What do you mean?
I mean, it's too crowded, see, so...
Artie! The pool.
Right. She went to go swimming in the pool.
You do? Hi, I'm Mickey. I'd love to watch you swimming in our pool.
Great, Mickey. I'm Donna.
Cute, Artie. Very cute.
So, you want her, huh?
You keep saying that, Artie.
You know, I was going out for coffee this morning, and she's on the goddamn elevator. Then I come back, and there she is, an hour later. That's a coincidence. But then I come back from lunch. She's on the elevator.
She's living in the elevator.
Yeah, well, she said her boyfriend tried to kill her, so she was staying off the street.
Well, why did he try to kill her?
Well, she said he was moody. So I took her in, and then I figured, hey, you know what? I don't need her. And then maybe you guys need her, because I figured, you know, hey, you're desperate guys, right? So I figured on the way over to the studio, I would drop her by. And, you know, you can keep her kind of like a little care package. Mm.
So you're giving her to us?
Yeah.
What are we supposed to do with her?
I think he needs an instruction manual, Artie. Does she come with one?
You know, Eddie, this is a perfectly viable piece of acid I've brought you, and you're acting like what? I mean, are we in sync or not?
So she'll be like this pet. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And we can keep her and fuck her if we want to.
Right.
Sure.
Yeah. Just to stay in practice in case you run into a woman.
I guess he hasn't heard about Darlene. I guess you haven't heard about Darlene, Artie.
Don't start that again.
Mickey has gotten himself involved with this truly dynamite bitch in a very serious relationship, so I don't think he's going to have much interest in this bimbo you brought by for fear of, you know, contaminating his feelings.
Is that the same Darlene, Eddie? Because you had a Darlene. Mickey, is this the... Did you guys switch or what? I miss everything. I mean... So you're in a serious relationship? That's terrific.
Yeah, except I'm not serious about anything, Artie. You know that.
You want to live with us for a while, Donna?
All right. I got to go. You know, all she's got to do for me is she's got to come by my apartment a couple times a day, walk my dog.
Right.
What if she runs away?
No, she's not going to... Would you? You're getting me wet. Don't get me wet. Go see Mickey. Go see Mickey. Go see him. He's right over there. You know what? She worked the last time I used her, Eddie. If you want a guarantee, seriously, you call the manufacturer. I'm not the manufacturer, all right?
You're the retailer.
You know, from the look in your eye, I'm the goddamn charity organization. Thank you.
God. So where are you going? You got a meeting?
I'm having a drink with Ross.
Oh, well, you and Ross, you got a deal, right?
You know, as a matter of fact, things look good. They look very good. I mean, who can tell in this town?
Well, did he write the check? If he wrote the check, you got a deal.
Okay, so he didn't yet.
Then you don't yet. If he didn't yet, you don't yet.
Why are you being such a prick to me?
Envy?
I didn't think you knew.